This is my favorite part, the rice, the coconut rice.
Wi-Fi, guys.
Starbucks Wi-Fi in Indonesia is really good.
First meal.
Look at you.
I'll just start with the vegetables just to warm you.
What is it called?
Creamy Delight? I don't know.
Oh, Creamy Delight. Okay.
Wow. It's like the normalest name ever.
You guys, these cars are parked. Like, what the heck? Only Indonesia would park like this behind cars.
And there's like staff that like pushes it out of the way, right?
Oh, yeah.
So crazy.
By the way, we just finished watching a movie called La La Land. Highly recommend, guys. And now we're gonna go to Putri's house.
Indonesian traffic for you guys. We maybe moved like 5 steps in the last 15 minutes.
Breakfast. Nasi lewat.
Liwet.
Oh, liwet. This is the rice, the crackers, and the liwet?
No, liwet is mixed with ikan teri.
Oh, fish!
Yeah!
Ikan.
Teri. Teri is like teri. Small fishes, you know.
Oh,
it. I don't know.
I'm so excited.
Oh, yum, put it.
Wow! So this is the...
The ikan teri is...
Oh, it's inside!
Yeah, it's inside. It's mixed. Oh!
This is the ikan teri, guys, like this. Ikan teri. Oh, and this is an egg.
Yep.
That's selamat makan.
Yeah.
There's peanuts in it. It really complements the entire thing.
Oh yeah, it's actually fish. Tempeh.
Oh, tempeh?
Yeah.
Wow, I never ate. I don't think I ever had tempeh like this before. I'm gonna like really soft tempeh.
Good morning, guys. So I'm currently at my friend's place. This is where I'm staying in Bogor. And yeah, the wedding's gonna be in a couple hours. So we just finished breakfast, and now I'm gonna go get ready. So let's make up jump.
Hey guys, so off to the wedding now, and my friend is driving.
And okay, I have a question for Putri today.
Alright.
What is your favorite quote?
My favorite quote?
Yeah.
Oh my God, it's so sudden.
Cause I do this quote of the day thing.
Okay.
Yeah, and I was wondering, what's your favorite quote?
Oh my God.
And then people.
Oh my God. I think mine is really simple though.
Okay.
It's everything happened for a reason, that's all.
Oh, yeah.
I always believe that quote somehow. Whenever I fail or something,
yeah,
I just believe that it happened for a reason. Maybe God has a bigger plan for me. So somehow it makes me feel so much better.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's true. Quote of the day for y'all's people. And now we are gonna go off to the wedding.
Yay!
Well, I'm gonna go to the wedding. Putri's gonna work at Starbucks.
Whoa, macet banget. Damn.
Wow, a lot of people get married.
I know.
At the same place. This is the
Sylvie.
Wedding set. Oh, yeah. Sylvie and Fami, we're here. Oh, adieu.
Adieu.
Adieu. I'm so excited.
Okay.
Oh, you don't go in there?
Yeah.
Oh, this is the reception.
Yeah.
Wow, we arrived at the wedding place, but I'm actually waiting for a friend now. Of course, because it's Indonesia, everyone's late. We were actually 30 minutes late too. Well, it's only me that's going because it's someone that I was teaching back in Bogor. But we were supposed to arrive at 11, but now it's 11:45, and the person that we were supposed to meet with is also late. So this person's not here either. So
so Indonesia. Yeah.
That's what I love about Indonesia. Because I tend to be late all the time, as you can tell. If I didn't forget my wedding gift, I would have arrived on time.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
And then you would have waited for her for a longer time.
Yeah, so. But thank God we were late.
Yeah. Yeah.
Indonesia, when we're done eating, we put it on the floor. Put it on the floor like all these other plates.
Hey guys, this is Glenna. You were the science teacher in the morning?
Yeah,
science teacher.
You know, when I told my friends that there's people in the middle of the highway that sells things in Indonesia, they didn't believe me in Japan.
Okay.
They're like, how is that possible, girl? For all the Japanese people out there, they do sell things in the middle of the highway. What's the gold people doing? The silver people, I should say.
Raising money for the orphans.
Them?
Yep.
It's for the orphans?
Yeah, it's written, care for the orphans.
Matcha banget. This is the restaurant we're at,
right next to a highway.
And this is our menu.
What do you want to have for drink?
Este tawar. Oh, good thing. So this is for drinking, and this, it has a lime in it, so you would think it's for drinking, but it's for washing our hands, right?
Yeah. And the lime is supposed to make your hands smell better.
For dinner. Makasih. Ooh. So this is nasi uduk, which is coconut rice. And this is nasi goreng, fried chicken. And she got nasi...
Ayam goreng.
Yeah, ayam goreng. And this is...
Lele
goreng?
Yep.
Okay.
You're gonna eat with your hands, right?
Yeah, of course.
Like this. To show you how I eat in here.
This is my favorite part, the rice, the coconut rice.
Warm.
Done eating, so.
Is going this way towards where we're walking,
but we parked this way and it's actually legal in Indonesia.
Let's get in, guys.
Okay. So I got myself some cafe latte and yours is cafe mocha, right?
Yeah.
And we're at a cafe called Coffee Toffee and we're gonna get errands. And you're gonna be studying?
No,
okay.
Working.
Oh, working. Right. Oh, yeah.
So talk to you guys later.
I'll say goodnight, okay?
Good night.
Good night, guys. And I'll see you tomorrow. Bye. No. I told you, I said, Putri, I'm gonna say goodnight to them, okay? Like that.
Oh.
And then you're like, okay. And I was like, goodnight, guys. So yeah, I was talking to you. Goodnight, guys. Watch out.
We moved like 5 steps in the last 15 minutes.
Breakfast. Nasi lewat.
Liwet.
Oh, liwet. Yeah. This is the rice, the crackers, and the liwet?
No, okay. Liwet is mixed with ikan teri.
Oh, fish.
Yeah.
Ikan.
Teri. Teri is like teri. Small fishes, you know.
Oh,
it. I don't know.
I'm so excited. Oh, yeah, I'm putting it. Wow. So this is the...
The ikan teri is...
Oh, it's inside.
Yeah, it's inside. It's mixed.
Oh. This is the ikan teri, guys, like this. Ikan teri. Oh, people. What is it called?
Creamy delight? I don't know.
Oh, creamy delight. Okay. Wow.
It's like the normalest name ever.
You guys, these cars are parked. Like, what the heck? Only Indonesia would park like this behind cars.
And there's like staff that like pushes it out of the way, right?
Oh yeah.
So crazy.
By the way, we just finished watching a movie called La La Land. Highly recommend, guys. And now we're gonna go to Putri's house.
Indonesian traffic for you guys. We maybe.
Oh, and this is an egg.
Yep.
That's selamat makan.
Yeah.
There's peanuts in it. It really complements the entire thing.
Oh yeah, it's actually this? Tempeh.
Oh, tempeh?
Yeah.
Wow, I never ate. I don't think I ever had tempeh like this before. I'm gonna like really soft tempeh.
Good morning, guys. So I'm currently at my friend's place. This is where I'm staying in Bogor. And yeah, the wedding's gonna be in a couple hours. So we just finished breakfast and now I'm gonna go get ready. So let's catch up.
This is my favorite part, the rice, the coconut rice. Wi-Fi, guys.
I'm at a Starbucks. Wi-Fi in Indonesia is really good.
First meal.
Back in Indonesia, and we're eating here.
No. Look at you.
I'll just start with the vegetables, just to warm you. So warm.